I think the biggest thing that we're going to talk to you about is the number one sweep over ASU. Obviously, you know, you come in the first game, talking about the first game where you guys were down, but then out of nowhere, Kylie Moore hits a grand slam, and then suddenly it was an upset that ultimately led to the sweep. So kind of your initial thoughts of the weekend from that perspective.
It was a great weekend all around. Our pitchers threw extremely well. Shaney and Kyra absolutely threw lights out, better than they have been, and that's just a testament to how hard they worked during the week to prepare for this. Offensively, we went into the bottom of those innings towards the end when we got down with a plan at the plate, and we executed that plan. We took it one pitch at a time and did what we needed to do and looked for our pitch to hit, and we just strung it together, got a few key walks, and then Kylie came up at the right point, right moment, and did what she does best.
What does this say about the team perspective? Because obviously, like we've talked about in previous media sessions, where you've been in close games and you've lost by one run, you've been on the losing side of things, but then to come back in late game situations and finally be on the strong winning side, what does this say about this team heading at this point in time of the year?
It shows a lot of character and a lot of grit, and it's something that we've been working on pretty much since those first couple weekends where that was happening to us, and we had to find a way to overcome it, and it had to happen in a game. You know, we set ourselves up for it, and all we had to do was hold on to it, and they put all the pieces together. They bared down on the mound, they bared down on defense, and took care of business. They eliminated every chance that they had to try and come back and score, and that shows a lot of character and a lot of grit, and it shows that they have it in them.
You see Kylie, we know what she can do. All through your lineup, it's somebody every day. I mean, Alex one day, Brittany one day, Huggins, is that how you say it?
Huggins, yes.
Huggins, yeah, that's a great name.
Yes.
Yeah, every day is somebody different.
It is, and that's the name of the game, and that's softball. You know, you look for somebody to be a hero every day. It's a team effort. You know, I talk about that with them. Everybody's got to step up. It's not going to be one person. Kylie can't do it every time. Starkey can't do it every time. You know, Courtney can't do it every time. It's going to be somebody new every single time, and it all it takes is one person to step up at the right moment and get us going.
Back home this weekend, right?
Back home against Midwestern. Yeah. Tomorrow we travel to Lubbock.
Oh, yeah.
Lubbock Christian tomorrow. And then we'll be back home on Friday and Saturday with Midwestern.
So, yeah, okay, that's a rescheduled game.
Yes, it was supposed to be last Tuesday,
right.
But the weather was uncooperative on a Tuesday. Right. And so tomorrow is supposed to be a lot nicer, and hopefully let us actually get out there and play again.
All right.